Hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft, and this is going to be a full Let's Play, and I'm going to name this Minecraft 2.0, even though it's not the version 2.0, but this is my version 2.0 of the Let's Play, and I made it, I think, 46 episodes of my last one, which was a pretty good run. Then I, for some reason, Minecraft deleted all my worlds. I have it backed up, but I really feel like that world should come to an end for my Minecraft Let's Play, so I'm just going to be doing a brand new one. I'm going to be doing some brand new things. And my main goal is just basically to go down and get redstone first, so I can make crap loads of redstone thing, because I've been practicing a lot with redstone, and redstone is extremely sexy. I love redstone. Okay, maybe after this one right here, I'll start looking for a shelter. And probably some coal. I was kind of hesitating on starting with a brand new world, or just, you know, just getting the basics over with. But, you know, I just feel like getting the first, like, building everything on YouTube. Okay. And yes, I did change my skin. It is Herobrine. Or Herobrine, or whatever you guys pronounce his name. That ghost guy, apparently Notch's brother or something. His dead brother. Okay, I'm gonna go find, ooh, sexy, a cave. And some coal. It's nice to have coal right by your spawn. And I'm not a fan of making charcoal, because in my opinion, it's a huge waste of wood. So I'm just gonna go get, oh my god, I'm just gonna go get some stone for stone tools, pickaxe, shovel, and an axe. Okay, there we go. Oops. I like making a stone pickaxe first, then I like switching to stone. I hate when people make everything wooden. I should probably make a sword too for the nighttime. Okay, there it is. Yeah, I'm gonna go make a sword. There we go. And a sword. This is my setup right here. This is how I always set up my inventory, and I always have torches over there. Just in case if you guys are brand new. And yeah, that's how I always have my setup. And it's just the easiest, in my opinion, just to learn it. Oh, that's it? That's all the coal? Oh. That sucks. I'm just going to start off in a cave first, and then I'm going to start building my world out how I want it. How far down does this go? That's a pretty good starter cave right here. And I'm probably going to make this focus on, like, worlds, or, well, like, building a big house and whatnot, and having plenty of redstone stuff. Because I'm a huge fan of redstone now. Before, I just, you know, skipped it, but now I'm starting to learn how to use redstone, and I got really good in the last couple days in redstone, so. I built a vending machine. Two versions of it. Ooh, it sounded like a lot of vicious dogs in my area. Just bought them barking. But there are no vicious dogs in my neighborhood. Speaking of vicious dogs, my aunt and uncle have a pit bull, and it's one of the nicest dogs I've ever met. And see, one thing I don't like about some people, they just look at the breed, and then they, like, yell at them or something like that. Like, my aunt and uncle always went to this dog park, and there's this person, this old dude, with a poodle, and he just came up to my aunt and uncle and just started blowing up at him, cussing and everything, and just blaming them because they had a pit bull there, and because it barked. And there was dogs all over the area barking. And I'm like, dude, like, don't blame the breed, because it's basically the way how the breed or the dog was brought up. Pit bulls, they were made for fighting, originally, like, that's how people had pit bulls, and it gave them a bad reputation, and most pit bulls aren't that bad anymore. It's only the ones that were, like, in the pound and had that background. But if you get a pit bull, or a boxer, or a Doberman pincher, they're not that bad of dogs. They're actually really good dogs, especially pit bulls. I actually like pit bulls. They're nice. So, yeah, and my aunt and uncle went all out on this guy, just cussing him out. So, yeah, and they never go back there anymore. Good thing for them, because if someone was making fun of my dog or yelling at because of his breed, I would probably kick his ass, and I probably would have got arrested. Where's my house? Oh, it's over here. It's not really a good house, but yeah. I should probably go find a sheep to get some wool. Ooh, sweet, sugar canes. Yeah, I made this redstone creation that is a semi-automatic harvester for that. So that's pretty good. I can't wait to make that. Ooh, sheep. Too bad sheep don't drop more than one wool when you kill them. Wait, do you need three of the same wool, or can you use any type of wool? Clay! Sweetness! I love clay. In my recent world that I'm playing in now, I cannot find coal. Wow, I cannot find clay anywhere. So I'm really happy to find this stuff. And such a big area of it, too. And on the first day. I believe this is the first time I harvested clay on YouTube. Because usually when I see clay, I usually skip it. But now I actually have some plans for this. Yeah, sorry about that. I got interrupted once again. That's like the 30th time this happened now? Yeah, most likely. Yeah, that's one thing I hate, is that nobody comes in my room until I hit the record button. So yeah, Oh, I better go find more coal. Is there any more coal in here? Nope, absolutely nothing. Wait, how much did we get from that? Wait, if we make this, can we just go like... No, you don't get the actual clay, so I don't feel like doing anything with that. Let's just go get some more wood real quickly. Yeah, that's good enough. That should last us for a couple days. I saw a cave over here somewhere. I'm just gonna go get that sheep just in case if I need three of the same wool. Okay, there we go. And what do we have here? Any coal? You know what? This is actually a better spot for my house. Just because I like the way how it's formed. And I like this hilly area. Yeah, I actually like this spot right here. I'm just gonna go find more coal. Coal. Sweet. Wait, am I on peaceful? Yeah, I am. No more peaceful. Okay. Hopefully we find more than just four pieces this time. Hopefully we find at least 16 for a full stack of 64. Wow, how much did I find? 7. Well, ooh, coal. That's kind of cool. Yeah, but I don't really want to explore caves just quite yet. I just want to get everything nice and snug for me, so I can like just be comfortable for the nights. Well, since I have a since I can make beds, it won't be that bad of a... that boring of the first night. Ooh, speaking of nights, do I have my... No, I left it back at my other spot. Okay, wait, let me see this. Okay, black wall. Wait. I just want to see if you can use different type of wool for a bed. Oh yeah, you can. Sweet. And time to go night-night. Whoa! Did you see that? That was... Ah! Ah, fuck this. Yeah, Notch really has to fix that. He really does. That... Ooh, irons. Now I can make some shears or a pickaxe. Wow, got 8 here. Wow, 4 here. My math is so good. I'm so good at math. What's all in here? There's zombies in there. And yes, I do have single player commands on, but I'm probably not going to use any commands. I need some pork chops. I should make some flint and steel so it's easier for me to get food. Because I usually just set the pig on fire then kill with my sword so I get the food item. Or the fully cooked pork. But, ooh, piggy. Okay, piggy, you wait. Oh, wait, do I have any cobble? No, I don't have any cobble. I do have some, but not enough for a furnace. Holy crap. How far down does this go with dirt? Okay. There we go. You know what? I'm actually thinking about a house on a beach. Would that be nice? Okay, piggy. Stay right there. And that's my third crafting table already. As you guys are wondering, Terraria for me is kind of dead. Just saying. You probably won't see that much episodes again from Terraria. Well, I am probably gonna do a dual commentary multiplayer server with my friend or my brother. And I still gotta do Portal 2 playthrough. Or online. And I also have to... Aw, dang it, I don't have any flint. Do I have any No, I don't have any gravel. Okay, just screw it. Oh, come on, he didn't even drop me anything anyways. I'm just gonna go get some more gravel first. So I can make some flint and steel. Yeah, that's where my spawn is over there. A house right here would be good. I just have to flat stuff out. Yeah, this is pretty much a good spot right here. It's close to my spawn. I was going to collect these, but then I got sidetracked. And that was the cave I was originally going to explore. Not really fully explore, just look for coal. Wait, I was already here. I'm gonna see if I could get some flint. Wow, no flint whatsoever. Oh, found flint, sweet. And now I need to make another shovel, sweet. Okay. I had everything up here, and I'm gonna go craft myself flint and steel. And this is how I get food. Just watch. Learn or watch.